visualize a 16-year-old boy, how would he look, how would he move? And now if I tell you to visualize the same boy with 106 kgs of weight, what you visualize is something what you can see from outside, but that 16-year-old boy with 106 kgs of weight has done so much damage to each and every organ of his body, which is not acceptable. We similarly had a 16-year-old boy weighing 106 kgs visiting reverse factor. He was obese, he was overweight, he had fatty liver, he had multiple issues. That kid used to have 3 Red Bull every single day, thinking that Red Bull gives him energy, but not knowing that it has only sugar and nothing else. Let me give you another example, which is there in almost every other household. There is something called CKD, which is chronic kidney disease. The top 2 cause of CKD is high blood pressure and high diabetes. Someone who had high blood pressure, high diabetes for 15-20 years developed something called CKD, which is chronic kidney disease. Now, people who develop CKD, were they not having medicines of high blood pressure or for diabetes? For last 15-20 years, they every day used to have medicines for both of them, but they never addressed the root cause of the disease. You know, so having said this broadly, there are 2 types of disease. One is acute disease, which is more infection driven, like polio, malaria, dengue. Another is lifestyle disease, like blood pressure, diabetes, fatty liver, kidney disease, overweight, thyroid. In case of acute care model, the best thing is prescription drugs, antibiotics. So you have an infection, you take antibiotic, it is fine. What is happening today, unfortunately, is that for lifestyle diseases, people are being treated as if they were treated for acute infection diseases, that is pill for every ill. However, with respect to lifestyle disease, what we need is right awareness. What we need is right education, that the food that we are eating today is the root cause of lifestyle diseases. Hence, the right awareness and education as to what is right and what is wrong in terms of what we are putting in our mouth is key in terms of reversing lifestyle diseases. So at Reverse Factor, we practice the science of nutrigenomics, that how nutrition can change our genes, how nutrition can turn on health promoting genes and turn off disease promoting genes. I think the answer to the epidemic of lifestyle diseases is not another pill, but is food. Food is our medicine, and food is what has brought us to this epidemic of lifestyle diseases, and it is food that is going to help us take us out of this lifestyle diseases.